They're really not needed. I want to remind folks that we had billions of dollars over the last several years that have been in excess of projections that have come in to fund state government services. My argument has been if higher education was at the top of that priority, they would have funded it within existing funds and not passed the tax increase. Well, we had the bill that they passed last year, which was a tax increase to fund higher education, actually had some significant problems with it. So they had to redo the bill. The bill we heard on Wednesday was supposed to be a tax reduction, but in the bill to fix what they did last year, in fact, it actually raised more money than the original bill. The original bill raised about $800 million in tax. This one would raise $1 billion. And they're calling it a tax decrease because they actually went down in part of the rate, but the initial rate was way lower than that. And so it's just smoke and mirrors. We call that Olympia speak. But the bottom line I want folks back home to know is that, in fact, it was not a tax decrease. It was, in fact, a tax increase. We spent over 2 hours on the floor with amendments. The hardest hit industries are going to be healthcare, which makes no sense at all when you think about people needing access to services and making sure we have providers. So I'm really concerned about the direction of the bill. Oh gosh, almost resoundingly, almost nearly every corner of the state says no. In fact, I think on an average, it was about 63%. So that's pretty amazing numbers when you think about it. What they really want us to do is build a sustainable budget within the taxes that people send us to do business. They're going to pass those costs on to the goods and services. You're either going to be paying more or you simply won't have access. And so the goods and services that you rely on, the things you buy in the store, the products you use, are all going to be a lot more expensive. And again, I would just bring folks back to the point that this wasn't necessary. We have had incredibly good times in Washington State, in some areas of the state that have produced more revenue, and that revenue could have been used for higher education. I want folks to know this bill was absolutely not needed.